guys are having a good time right now?
Yeah.
I'm going to recite a poem. The title is Unknown. And this poem is... I'm hoping that everybody relates to it because everybody over here is searching for love. Be it a partner, mother, father, family, friends, we're all searching for love. But this one is for searching for love within ourselves. As they say that we have to love ourselves to love somebody else. So this is what I have written about. And I would like to dedicate this poem, because this is my first performance, to Rhea. The chills I feel during the cold Friday nights persuade me to look for the love of yours. With each beat that my heart skips, I realize the blood and tears I've lost to you. I crave for the fragrance that lingers around. I walk alone under the autumn sun that casts lace shadows upon. And as the rays stroke my eyes like never before, your impression casts against my closed eyelids in extempo. I ask myself as to who you were and where you are. The ties have started to encircle around your heart. The heart that knew nothing of love, rhythm and songs started to believe in the beauty of dancing and hustling around. Your purpose seemed like the comfort found in a mother's lap or the caressing hand of my father during my worst nightmare. Who are you and where were you? Questions and doubts dawned my mind. I try to unveil your image with every passing face that is 6 feet tall with suntan skin and the perfect smell of hair. Not to mention the friends I try to fall in love with, but in a way none of them did you any justice or were any fair. I started to doubt my morals and beliefs as I never witnessed a single glance or stroke of yours with every spirit and zeal that started to fade in me. With every other cold night that I spent to think who and where you are. Disbelief and denial ate apart my empty soul and hands that always long to feel yours. For the final time I call out to you who and where you are. I slowly fell asleep in a sea of cries and tears thinking I would drown until the twilight of the next morning warmed my face. Like a rainbow's end that stored treasure, but this time I was the gold. It wasn't until the reflection I saw in the mirror that reminded me of you. But then, that is when I realized it was all me and none of you. And now, I stand right here looking into my own eyes and finding my own soul. And the love that I seek was born within me by accepting myself completely and as whole. The love I seeded in your thoughts and I wished I would reap within your fingers on mine stunned me when I learned that the seed was sown in me. Well, you were just another lesson taught by time. Thank you.